And we're back, fellow adventurers. Now, let us see what Yurick has been doing with all these mechanical abominations at the ruins of Targun, the ancient city of the sands.
This heat is ridiculous.
We're in the desert. It's supposed to be hot.
I'm shriveling up.
You just need more training.
So, let me confirm our plan here. We're gonna search the city just on the chance that there's some clue about how the robots were built and why they're waking up.
Sounds about right.
Got it.
Timber!
Nice work. Let's use this to climb up.
A huge river used to flow through this area. Then the wars between the high goblins and the humans began.
I've heard about that. The river got dammed up.
Yep. And now this place is dry as a bone.
You got that right. Bye-bye.
Strike!
Another aqua relic in the bag. Hello, what do we have here? A stone tablet. A crystal sword, or swords. This super move produces twin blades, which have a long reach and can strike enemies repeatedly and powerfully. It may come in handy. Finally, now I can gather more relics. Relic energy, I mean. Let's do the punch first. Kicking comes after. One may never know when it'll come in handy.
There it is.
The High Goblin City of Targun.
It's gonna be tricky getting in. The bridge is out.
It's not out. It's just up. I can make this work.
I was about to ask, but apparently Knack already beat me to it. For what I had in mind, but effective nonetheless. Hold the phone. There's one other piece of business to take care of before we proceed any further. Thanks for breaking a piece of the Sunstone Shield, jerkwad.
I'm not getting up that way. What to do? Ah, got it.
Bet you didn't see that coming. Alley-oop! They say, third time's the charm. spun in quicksand. Haha! Nice try. Should have done that before. Lift with your legs, Knack. Here we are. There we are. Ooh, another gadget part. For the crystal breaker. Thank you. did mess up on this part once. Here we go. This was the part I messed up on. That is one dizzy golem. Pull the lever now. Good.
Let's find out what's inside.
One down.
One gear moved into place.
One down. Not so fast. Another component for the crystal breaker part. For the crystal breaker. One more piece, and we're good to go.
That's two.
Got that right. Thank you. 3 down, 4 to go. Not counting the gold part. Ooh, a ruby relic. And another one of those at that. Just 18 more of these and we'll be able to get ruby next. This is tough if you're not fast enough. Hold up. Never mind. At least you got the third gear.
That should do it.
Pull the lever, Knack. Lower the bridge.
Finally.
Sorry it took so long. Had a bit of a difficulty.
City.
Somewhere in there is where Yurick created the ancient weapons. This could take a while.
got that right. Got the last component for the crystal breaker. This gadget allows you to destroy distant sunstones by performing a body slam. It can also destroy supercrystals. Oh, you got that right. Now we won't be able to worry about not being able to defeat those enemies.
Bye-bye.
Serves those goblins right. Destroying a piece of the sunstone shield like that. Never underestimate the Knackinator.
That big pyramid looks promising.
Let's check it out. Goblins built all this.
It was high goblins, Lucas. Very different from the ones you find prowling in the wilderness.
Lights.
Do you think anyone's down there?
It's been 200 years. If there is something down there, let's hope it's on our side.
What is this place?
Looks like a warehouse of some kind. Not quite what we're searching for.
It's what's inside the warehouse, you two. What's on the warehouse?
Keep trying, Knack. Right on!
So it generates power for the conveyors.
Correctamundo. Going down. Welcome back, Iron Man.
That was a good look for you, buddy.
many crates.
Yeah. But what's in them? That's the question.
Most ingenious, Knack.
Yep. Very ingenious.
So, what do the High Goblins look like?
Well, they are said to have had markings on their faces.
Huh. Well, maybe we'll find a mummy or something.
Going down. Pull the lever, Knack.
You did it! The power's back on. Thanks, Knack.
I wouldn't count the chickens before they hatch to loot this. Fraud!
Watch yourself. You're a lot faster than before. Actually were back in the day. Frightening.
Yeah. These ones haven't been rusting for 200 years.
That's because these goblins have... That's because these robots have been well preserved. Another component for a scanner.
What's in the crates? Yikes!
Here we are. Sometimes I am not a fan of these odds.
The ancient weapons here are all in mint condition.
Yeah. Shiny as the day they were made.
Told ya.
Hmm.
guessing all these robots were being stockpiled for the war.
You think maybe they were built near here?
As a matter of fact, yes.
Hey, Uncle. How did you find this place?
Oh, from the name Targun. Means large river in the High Goblin language.
Ryder, I'm impressed.
Thank you.
need to find is a lab or a workshop or the like.
Yeah. Anything that will give us a clue.
There we go. Four down, three to go. Down.
Time to do your thing, pal. Give it all you've got, Knack! You can do this! Looks like we're not going that way.
Might be possible. Gonna have to do something about those laser beams, though.
Where's he off to?
We'll find out soon enough.
Ow. Welcome back, Stealth
Knack. Knack is back. Awesome.
This is Knack when he absorbs clear crystals into his body. Press this button to transform into Stealth Knack and back again. Stealth Knack can pass through security beams without taking damage. But there is a catch. He gets hit once, he's done for. Thank you. Hey, you didn't even give me a chance. Rider.
Stealth Knack! Awesome!
Clear crystal. I like the look, but what can it do?
Take it away, Knack.
Let's see Stealth Knack in action. System deactivated.
Why, thank you.
Going up or going down?
This is more like it.
You got
definitely
that right.
Got that mad scientist feel.
A barrier.
Yeah, and well defended, too.
Got that right.
Look up, Knack. There's your weak point.
We need to destroy that crystal in order to deactivate
looks
the barrier
like we found it.
In Yurick's laboratory.
Yurick's secret something.
Gotta get through that energy barrier.
That would have been much easier. Those dang robots would stop getting in the way. Bye-bye, buggy. robots can be a real nuisance. Never underestimate the Knack. That's more like it. That's the way to do it. know what you might overlook. Another component for the scanner. This might come in handy. All right. Here we go. Jump.
Time to find out what's inside.
I never get tired of watching him do that.
Just a little more.
I bet Yurick's fingerprints are all over this place.
You got
that. Let's see what we can find.
Though this may take a while. Don't mess with that.
Yurick cleaned out the place pretty good when he left for wherever.
Yeah, just bits and scraps. Ah, behold, a map of the High Goblin Empire. Or should I say, half a map.
Or
what about you guys?
It seems the robots were designed for remote activation and control. It's actually pretty cool.
It is cool, but I'm not surprised. Lucas, remember when I told you how Marius defeated the Goblin armies? Well, that victory was short-lived. Humiliated by defeat, Yurick returned to his lab and conceived a new plan. He designed a control center from which to coordinate and command his forces, as well as created weapons so powerful that no human could ever stop them. The largest of these weapons were called the Titans. In the final battle, Marius led the remnants of the human armies against the Goblins. The Titans were mighty foes, and it seemed as if this would be the end for the humans. But in fact, Marius was creating a diversion. While he dueled against the Titans, his strike team infiltrated the control center. Marius's hand-picked warriors fought their way past formidable defenses into its very heart. At the height of the battle, mere moments before the last of the human army was to be slaughtered, the strike team disabled the control center and the ancient weapons froze, never to move again. Without the Titans, the High Goblins were quickly defeated. This time, our founder knew there could be no mercy. Those few goblins that survived were cast into the wilderness, and Marius took his place in history as the greatest of leaders.
Wow. Do you think someone found the control center and is reactivating the robots from there?
Maybe. But no one knows where the control center is.
Including us.
We've run out of clues here. What now?
If it's old stuff you want, remember that place in Athenium?
Yeah, the museum. We delivered all of the Doctor's early prototypes there. Good idea, Knack.
We're on it. That was Xander. He says the goblins have just attacked a human city.
Athenium, by any chance?
Yes. How did you...
We have a theory.
It's more of a hypothesis, really.
Either way, we should go.
The city of Athenium.
There's the city. I'll drop in for a better look.
Yikes! Goblins galore!
They've got ancient weapons, too. This is not good.
Worse. They must have found the control center.
Oh! The monks are getting ready for battle.
We need to talk to Xander.
Friends! So glad for your help. Ava, I wish you had told me you were going with our new friends.
I wish you had told me you were sending my brothers to battle. Our way is to seek peace.
I am quite aware of the way of the monk.
Ava, you are a good leader, but you are young, and perhaps I've sheltered you too much. The path of peace is an ideal we respect, but when we are threatened in this flawed world, we must fight.
Isn't there a better way?
You will find that there is not.
Xander, we have to get to the museum to find out more information, but the city is crawling with goblins.
You'll find the museum a bit north of here. Garrett Hale created a version to keep the goblins away from them.
Thank you, Xander. Come on, Knack.
If you feel you need to go with them, then go. And Ava, be careful.
I'll return as soon as I can.
We'll get back to that in a few moments. I just need to do some stuff before we continue. For now, we will be right back after this short break, so don't go anywhere.